The only person who gets to torture my brother is me.
Did your mother tell you we were roommates back in the day?
And you graduated with your sanity intact? Impressive.
You certainly had a very interesting educational journey. 8 schools in 5 years.
They haven't built one strong enough to hold me. I bet this place won't be any different.
This is Enid Sinclair.
Are you feeling okay? You look a little pale.
Wednesday always looks half dead.
Yo, Enid, you're not gonna believe the dirt I heard about your new roommate. She eats human flesh. Totally chowed down on that kid she murdered. You better watch your back.
Quite the contrary. I actually fillet the bodies of my victims, then feed them to my menagerie of pets.
Your writing time?
I devote an hour a day to my novel. Perhaps if you did the same, your blog might be coherent. I read serial killer diaries with better punctuation.
I write in my voice. It's my truth. It's what my followers love.
Your followers are clearly imbeciles. They respond to your stories with insipid little pictures.
You mean emojis? It's how people express their feelings. You know, I realize that's a foreign concept to you.
When I look at you, the following emojis come to mind. Rope, shovel, hole.
Apologies, I wasn't here to greet you when you arrived. I trust Enid has given you the old nevermore welcome.
She's been smothering me with hospitality. I hope to return the favor.
In her sleep.
Okay. Surrender? The way I see it, you have 2 options. Option 1, I lock you in here for the rest of the semester, and you go slowly insane trying to claw your way out, ruining your nails and your smooth, supple skin. And we both know how vain you are. Option 2. You pledge your undying loyalty to me.
When someone bullies your brother, your response is to dump piranha in the pool.
You know the old saying, never bring a knife to a sword fight. Unless it's concealed.
That's why you're here.
He lost a testicle. I did the world a favor. People like Dalton shouldn't be allowed to procreate.
Are these monsters at home?
Steam-powered guillotine. I built it when I was 10. I wanted to decapitate my dolls more efficiently. It takes a special kind of stupid to devote an entire theme park to zealots responsible for mass genocide.
My dad owns Pilgrim Rald. Who you calling stupid?
If the buckled shoe fits.
So where did you learn those kung fu moves?
My uncle taught me. He spent 5 years in the Tibetan monastery.
Was he a monk?
Prisoner. You see that sad, lonely woman over there? She needs this pathetic validation more than I do. Would you mind distracting her?
And just to be clear, this monster wasn't a bear or some other wild animal?
I've hibernated with grizzlies. I know the difference.
If Bianca Barclay wins again this year, I will literally scratch my own eyes out.
I would pay money to see that.
Ever shot a bone arrow before?
Only on live targets. Says the boy whose life was served to him on a silver platter.
Hey, you know, girls in glass houses
should throw bigger stones. At least I'm not an elitist snob.
Ouch.
I know I'm stubborn, single-minded, and obsessive. But those are all traits of great writers. Yes, and serial killers. What's your point?
I've always had a thing for werewolf chicks.
The chance that Enid ever becomes romantically interested in you is less than 1%.
So I've still got a shot? Yes. Cleopatra is rumored to bathe in honey. Gave her skin a luminous glow. You ever taken a honey bath?
I just don't want to get stung.
The key is to remain calm. Bees detect fear, but you don't need to worry, because I have a very big smoker, and I handle it like a pro. Would you like to see it?
And I solved the riddle.
Wait, there's a riddle? I thought we just snapped twice.
Well, aren't you the brightest in the bunch?
The Nightshades are an elite social club. Emphasis on elite.
We have roof parties, campouts, the occasional midnight skinny dip.
And Yoko's an amateur mixologist.
She makes a killer virgin mojito. Can get pretty wild.
Wow, do you guys even have a bedtime?
Genießen Sie Ihr authentisches Pilgrimfudge aus Kakaobohnen, bezogen von den unterdrückten Bohnen des Amazonas.
Was?
Alle einnehmen dazu, dass er armselige Schüssel für bereit amerikanischen Geschichtes auf Fress und Dürr halten. Übrigens, Fudge wurde erst 258 Jahre später erfunden. Hat jemand Interesse?
Howdy, pilgrims. Let him go.
What, do you want to end up in the stocks too?
Remember what happened the last time we did this dance? Are you two still here?
Been a busy couple of weeks, huh?
At least I'm going out in style. Friday's my last day.
Happy retirement, Doc.
Gonna surprise Mrs. Anwar with a 4-week cruise. Excited to trade rib shields for Mai Tais. See yourself out, I'll lock up.
His murders aren't mindless. He's collecting trophies like a seasoned serial killer. It's quite impressive, actually. Fetch your smelling salts. Again.
You guys have the Raven coming up this weekend, right? There's all the buzz with the weather vane today.
I must be the only one not obsessed with this stupid dance.
So you're not going?
Actually, I was forced to ask someone as an act of self-preservation. How'd you pay for it? Five-finger discount, of course. Thing, don't look.